In the realm of modern aerial warfare, the development of long-range air-to-air missiles has become increasingly pivotal. These advanced munitions offer the capability to engage targets at distances previously unimaginable, reshaping the dynamics of aerial combat. Among the arsenals of nations around the globe, certain missiles stand out for their remarkable reach and precision. In this video, we will delve into the world of top 12 longest-range air-to-air missiles, uncovering the cutting-edge technologies and strategic implications behind these formidable weapon systems. In this list, we will include all those which are operational and the ones that are soon to enter service. At number 12, the Mitsubishi AAM-4B. It is a modern, beyond-visual-range missile developed in Japan. Operational since 2010, this missile finds its place on the F-15J and the F-2 aircraft, albeit its dimensions render it incompatible with the F-35 Lightning II's weapons bay. Pioneering the integration of an AESA radar seeker, the AAM-4B of 2010 marks the inception of such technology in air-to-air missiles globally. Boasting a formidable reach of 120 kilometers, equivalent to approximately 75 miles, it showcases Japan's advancements in aerial weaponry. At number 11, the R-33S. The R-33S is a formidable long-range air-to-air missile originating from Russia, developed by Vimpel. It serves as the principal ordnance for the MiG-31 interceptor, strategically designed for engaging sizable, swift-moving targets such as the SR-71 Blackbird, the B-1 Lancer bomber, and the B-2 Stratofortress. Noteworthy is its extended operational range, approximately 160 kilometers, surpassing the capabilities of the standard R-33 missile variant. At number 10, the AIM-120D. This represents an advanced American beyond-visual-range air-to-air missile, offering comprehensive operational capabilities in diverse weather conditions, spanning both day and night operations. As an upgraded iteration of the AMRAAM, it boasts enhancements across various aspects, notably showcasing a significant 50% increase in range compared to the extended range of the AIM-120C7. Furthermore, its refined guidance systems ensure superior performance across its entire flight trajectory, resulting in heightened kill probability. While the precise range of the AIM-120D remains classified, estimations suggest its reach extends approximately 100 miles or 160 kilometers. At number 9, the Vimpel R-27EM. The R-27EM is an active radar homing developed for Russia featuring the 9B1103K active seeker renowned for its capability to detect targets at distances exceeding 170 kilometers. This missile is meticulously engineered to neutralize a diverse array of aerial threats, encompassing aircraft, rotorcraft, cruise missiles, and unmanned aerial systems. Its operational prowess extends to all weather conditions, ensuring effective engagement capabilities both day and night. At number 8, the AIM-54C Phoenix. This is the only improved model that was ever produced. This US missile used digital electronics in the place of analog electronics of the AIM-54A. This iteration showcased superior efficacy in intercepting both low and high altitude anti-ship missiles. Engineered with a focus on enhanced longevity, reliability, and streamlined construction, it boasted a reduced component count. Furthermore, it featured built-in self-diagnostic and on-aircraft missile testing capabilities. With the maximum range extending to 190 kilometers, the AIM-54C embodied advancements aimed at elevating its performance and operational capabilities. At number 7, the Vimpel NPO R-77M. The Vimpel NPO R-77M missile, also recognized by its export designation RVVAE, represents a Russian active radar homing air-to-air missile designed for beyond-visual-range engagements. Serving as the counterpart to the American AIM-120AM RAAM, it is part of a family of R-77 missile variants, with the upgraded R-77M boasting the greatest operational reach at 193 kilometers. The R-77M features an advanced active-passive 9B-1348M radar seeker, reflecting modernization efforts aimed at enhancing its capabilities. At number 6, the AIM-260 Joint Advanced Tactical Missile JATM. This is an upcoming American Beyond Visual Range Air-to-Air Missile, BVRAAM, being developed by Lockheed Martin, engineered to counter evolving threats. This missile is slated to either replace or complement the existing AIM-120 AMRAAM with the U.S. arsenal. A primary objective of the AIM-260's development is to surpass the capabilities of Chinese missiles, particularly in terms of range. While specifics regarding the range of the latest AIM-120 JATM remain classified, indications hint at it surpassing the 200-kilometer mark. At number 5, the Meteor Missile. The Meteor Missile, developed by MBDA, stands as a cutting-edge European creation, featuring an active radar-guided system for beyond-visual-range air-to-air engagements. It presents a sophisticated multi-shot capability, enabling successive launches against diverse targets. Its versatility extends to engaging agile jet aircraft as well as smaller entities like UAVs and cruise missiles, even in environments situated with electronic countermeasures, ECM. Notably, its operational range surpasses the 200-kilometer mark, demonstrating its prowess in long-range engagements. At number 4, the PL-15. This is a long-range air-to-air missile with active radar guidance, originating from the People's Republic of China. It first emerged in 2013 when observed on a prototype of the Chengdu J-20 aircraft. Distinguished by its dual-pulse solid-fueled rocket engine, the missile achieved speed exceeding Mach 4 and boasts an operational range spanning between 200 to 300 kilometers. This places it in a category akin to the Anglo-French MBDA Meteor missile in terms of range and capabilities. At number 3, the Astra Mk3. According to the Ministry of Defense's year-end review, in 2023, flight testing was conducted on the Indian Astra Mk3 equipped with solid-fuel ducted ramjet propulsion. This advancement facilitated the interception of aerial threats over significantly extended distances at supersonic velocities. The missile was engineered with features such as nozzle-less booster, a thrust modulation system, and a sustainer engine optimized for a specific impulse in ramjet mode. Its operational range is estimated to be around 350 kilometers. At number 2, the PL-17 or PL-20. This is an advanced beyond-visual-range air-to-air missile developed for the People's Liberation of Army Air Force, PLAAF. Designed to engage larger aircraft like tankers and airborne early warning and control AEW&C platforms, the missile reportedly boasts a range of 300 to 500 kilometers according to several sources, or approximately 400 kilometers according to the Royal United Institute. It is said to achieve speeds exceeding Mach 4. At number 1, the Vimpel R-37M. This is a hypersonic air-to-air missile developed in Russia, renowned for its exceptionally long range. Engineered with the purpose of neutralizing tanks, AWACS, and other C-41 Star aircraft, it ensures that the launching aircraft remains beyond the reach of any protective fighter aircraft guarding the target. Reports suggest that the R-37M boasts a maximum surpassing 400 kilometers and achieve a top speed exceeding 7,350 kilometers per hour, or Mach 6 plus, enabling it to strike targets at maximum range with a remarkably brief time frame of 3 to 4 minutes. And that's it for today. We hope you've enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to hit that notification bell for more interesting videos from The Buzz. We'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.